10 years ago, we knew of only 10 genes associated with Alzheimer's disease. Today, thanks to the work of researchers supported by the NIH National Institute on Aging, we know of more than 70 relevant genetic regions. That's a significant increase in potential pathways for scientists to explore as they work to understand, prevent, and treat dementia. Genes are the building blocks that make us who we are, what we look like, how we age, and even which diseases we may develop. Understanding the role genes play in Alzheimer's and related dementias is key to finding effective methods of prevention and treatment. For example, NIA-funded researchers found that one woman who carried a genetic variant known to cause early-onset Alzheimer's did not develop signs of the disease until she was in her 70s. This is nearly 30 years after symptoms typically occur in people who have this genetic variant. She also had another genetic variant that may have protected her from the disease. In essence, one gene shielding her from the effects of another gene. Continued research on Alzheimer's and related dementias will enable scientists to make even more progress in understanding the genetic links and other mysteries of these diseases. Learn more about dementia-related genetic research at nia.nih.gov/genetics.